If you don't have my money for me, I'll crack your fucking head wide open in front of everybody in the bank. And just about the time that I'm coming out of jail, hopefully, you'll be coming out of your coma. And guess what? I'll split your fucking head open again. Because I'm fucking stupid. I don't give a fuck about jail. That's my business. That's what I do.
Games and dames, it's one and the same. They seem like they're born with their minds pre-trained, holding their man like a dog on a leash. Attempting to speak, we'll get your ass beat or strangled to death. Broken and left, gasping for breath while you're staring at death. Looking for eyes that you thought you know, finding them eyes when they're dark and cold. Left with the flesh and just the mold. The soldier has now lost his soul. It's time for the demons to take control. So fuck the world, I'm letting it go. Too much time spent on one hoe. The water can only flow one way. So jump in the river and let's go play. Hope you don't drown, cause I won't save a bitch no more. They're out the door, in the game just for the score. Got no trust for no whore no more. Life has now closed that door. My heart has bled, left with the head of twisted thoughts the devil has brought. Held in my mind, I'm out of time. Stuck with the picture that just rewinds. The pain is there, no line or drink could ever compare to what I can share. I hope you can see the end of us, cause I just can't take this much. Boiling over and making a mess, ripping apart and causing the stress. What do you do when you've given your best? Nothing else matters, cause nothing is left. Life's a bitch and then you die. Fuck these girls, it's time to ride. Fuck a wife and a 9-to-5. Grab the dogs and let's get high. Life's a bitch and then you die. Fuck these girls, it's time to ride. Fuck a wife and a 9-to-5. Grab the dogs and let's get high.
That's what I do. That's what I do. That's what I do. That's what I do.
I'm sick of the games from these chicks and these dames. Steadily trying to be gripping my chains while I'm getting some range. Trying to get serious, we met in a train. Now I'm just pissing and spitting the flames. Heavily thinking about slitting my veins. Simultaneously, you're ripping my hands. Take control of my life, whipping the reins. Debating or waiting or taking my name. You're smoking my Jane, I'm broken, you're sane. But you always wanna joke and complain. Now I'm looking insane, making me jump out a boat or a plane. Maybe just go for your throat when you're slain. Now we'll just need a rope and a chain to choke a dame. With the same face at a poker game. Dance with the devil like Joker. Main. Hang bitches up like a poster frame. You were the one that was supposed to change. Every night I hear a ghost complain. A day of a death, I toast
life's
champagne.
Life's a bitch and then you die. Fuck these girls, it's time to ride. Fuck a wife and a 9-to-5. Grab the dogs and let's get high. Life's a bitch and then you die. Fuck these girls, it's time to ride. Fuck a wife and a 9-to-5. Grab the dogs and let's get high.
That's what I do. That's what I do. That's what I do.
These dames remain a dime, a dozen, they ain't on my level, I rise above them. They blame, complain, always cry, and something, but I love the screaming. That's why I fuck them from Latin to Asian. I'm acting persuading with passionate statements designed for hunting. What she lacks in the brain, so she packs in the basement. Step back in the basement to time percussion. Damn, girl, you know you look hot tonight. Way that you walk in to show that you got it right. Yeah, you've been staring, okay, when we lock up eyes. Flesh is cold, chill like your hand on a block of ice. Not surprised, cause I plan for the barriers. Don't like my steez, goddamn, you're hilarious. They're various, girl.
And told me to carry this just like a bitch of a hole that you buried. And now when you're that means that I'm very sick. Cause I don't trust it.
Say happy Father's Day to Dad, guys. Say happy Father's Day to Dad. Happy Father's Day, Dad. Family Day.
Your fucking warrant don't ever go over my fucking head again, you motherfucker, you!